Hello YouTube, and hello to all my subscribers. So, it's finally happened then. I've had my operation. Everything went well. They had to take a bit more of the disc out than what they thought they would. And they've had to use staples from his back toe, which is normally stitches, but all's good. Looks like I'm going to have some relief. I can already feel down on my on my legs. I can already feel the tingling sensation and like the pressure sensation is gone. So yeah, looking forward to getting back in the woods. We've got another bushcraft meet going on at Silsden in Christmas. I'm hoping to get out of that and I'm hoping to feel free and really crack on now with my bushcraft and with my learning. The last few times I've been out have just been more just chilling and, you know, having a bit of a drink and that. But from now, I really want to do crack on with my progress in bushcraft. Thanks for everyone for joining me. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for liking the videos. I'm looking forward now, really. I mean, when you sit around for a good couple of days, you know, things run over your mind and you think a lot. But now, all I'm thinking about is bushcraft, getting out there and really cracking on. And so I hope to be producing more videos, a lot more bushcraft related videos, and a lot more camps. So I'm just going to chill now. I should be released from hospital tomorrow, and looking forward to connecting with more of you guys. Thanks a lot. Take care, everybody, and stay safe.